Bought at Goodwill for $40. Remove the knobs. My nails. Ugh, please ignore. Remove doors. Used wood filler to cover up these outdated designs. It took a couple of coats to completely fill these in. Sand to make sure you have a smooth surface to paint. Always clean with dish soap before painting to remove any dirt or grease. Yep, it's prime time, baby. I forgot to video me painting, but here is the finished product. New hardware from Amazon. Stage. Sold for $250.